joining you here at Nationwide Arena as the Blue Jackets honor the military here tonight. Jackets and the Carolina Hurricanes, second meeting this week here at Nationwide. By Pittsburgh. Ball comes quickly, throws it in front. A scramble in the blue paint. Down is Bobrovsky, and he will hold on.
Speed down the wing, and you'd see big Stahl, Jordan Stahl. He's a power forward. He's a leader for the Carolina Hurricanes. And here, he made his mind up to take it to the net. Not much of a shot.
John Tortorella, very short in his words, asked why. He said, coach's decision, as Layton able to knock that one away. Hannakainen out there, looking for his first NHL point. Hannakainen to the front of the net. Poke check right across the blue paint. Played by Josh Anderson. Hannakainen scores his first NHL point. It's a goal, and the Jackets lead 1-0.
23-year-old Finn, first goal in the National Hockey League. Gets it at home in front of his crowd, and hey, what a celebration. Worked hard all shift. Takes that puck to the net. 33 blue. He's going to hang around. And boy, how does that feel?
Here's Saad with Jenner. Saad moves in, fires. Save Layton. And away goes Carolina. Down the right wing and across the line. A quick shot. Bobrovsky will cover up on the rebound. And there's no further play. And Lindbergh wins a key draw. Nonetheless, Carolina get a quality shot away that Bobrovsky on the edge of the blue paint is able to track down and hang on to. Up along the wall, Prout. Away goes Hartnell. Across the line, lets one fly. He shoots and scores from just inside the blue line. That's what the doctor ordered. Get those shots through. Jackets lead 2-0.
As Scott Hartnell says, you know what? I've got about 6 yards here, and I'm going to use them.
Down the ice, waiting for it here. Skinner moves in. Bobrovsky out to cut off the angle and makes the stop. Lindholm tried to send it in front. Now Slavin lets a shot go, sacrificing the body as Jenner. Scramble in front, and Aho has cut the deficit to one with a power play goal.
You can see Bobrovsky after that first puck goes off him and bounces back the other way. This is an interesting play. And then that puck ends up right on Aho's stick, and he makes no mistake with that empty net.
Heads into the corner there. Keeps it away from Dalton Prout. Prout now gets it back. Backhand attempt, Bobrovsky down, making the stop and covering up with 5:13 left. Falk now down the left side, 2-on-1. Foligno trying to get back. Falk moves in and scores. We're tied. Carolina tie it up on a 2-on-1, off the goal post and in.
Separates the man from the puck, and then with speed, Justin Falk joins the play on this 2-on-1. What a shot past Sergei Bobrovsky.
On the Wenberg. Atkinson from up high, shot off that backboard. Layton is down, the puck is still loose.
Brad Larson pulled the guys aside.
In front, Bobrovsky making a game-saving stop there, shorthanded for the Carolina Hurricanes. But from in tight, Bobrovsky moves laterally to maybe make the save of the night. And it's Ty Ratty, puck thrown ahead. Carolina go D to D. There's a shot. Jackets block it. Sedlak steps in front of it. Bobrovsky has it, went right back to the Carolina forward. Here's a quick shot. Bobrovsky down, will cover up. And the fifth power play ahead for Carolina. Up high. Rask shot from the wing. Kick saving it, Andy. Right pad there of Bobrovsky. And I tell you what, Bobrovsky's having another big night. Will make his way to the bench.
And smart play by Saad on a line change at the end of the shift. Keep possession.
Look at Gagne walk in. Makes a pass. What a pass. What a goal. Hartnell with a second of the night. And the Jackets take the lead.
Does a great job of keeping the puck, and then in comes Gagne on the ice, and he gets it to Scott Hartnell. What a play by Brandon Saad.
Saad sitting on 98 career goals. Quick shot, save Bobrovsky. Here's Aho. Right side, moving in, quick shot. Look at Bobrovsky, glove up, making the stop, and hangs on. Falk up high. He wants the one-timer. Let's it fly. Bobrovsky the save. Rebound. Swept back here to Falk once more. Skinner circling the net, throws it out in front. The puck was tipped by Lindholm and just bounced wide. 5 seconds left. Bulk now for the right point. On to Slavin. Shot blocked by Dubinsky. That'll do it. And the Jackets are in the win column. Bobrovsky adds to his league-leading win total with 28.